So we got the first Phorm athlete search 2021. Why I entered? I see it as an opportunity, as a vessel, promote myself and what I'm about. But also why I chose this company. I love what they represent. I love the fact that they're actually helping people, the everyday people, 9-to-5 people that are struggling out there and they feel lost. And I've seen a lot of the messages that they've been doing on their Instagram and on their social media, but ultimately I love what they're doing, because I have a lot of experience in that aspect. I was somebody that, I've been through all avenues of life. I've had highs, I've had lows, but I've certainly had a lot of lows. I've faced depression, faced a lot of setbacks in life, lost a lot of time with some things. But ultimately, health and fitness seriously saved my life, and it showed me that through persistence and being consistent, that will help you accomplish things, and not just in the gym, in all aspects of life. It really, increases your motivation, your mood. If you get in shape, it really does improve all aspects of your life, because I faced years of depression. I got out of high school for a while. I drifted around. I was a former athlete, wrestler. I was going to go to college for wrestling, but I didn't make the grades. So basically after high school, I got lost, got angry and things like that. And I was not in a good place. But then, one thing I always stuck with me in my life was health and fitness in the gym. And through persistence and hard work, not quitting, not only did I get in shape and all that, and you have all that aspects, you have those benefits, but it also shows you that through persistence and being consistent, you can do anything. You know what I mean? Because then after those lessons I learned from fitness, I applied in college. I went back to college. I enrolled in the community college out in LA. And I hit the books, and I stayed consistent, and I stayed dedicated, and I succeeded all the way to a master's degree. I got a master in business, and then I also got a bachelor's in exercise science, sport management. So, and I mean, I was hopeless after high school, So through persistence and, through persistence, I mean, that'll conquer everything, it'll show you everything. But ultimately why I want to join First Phorm, I wanted to be a vessel. I want to show people that you don't have to accept your circumstances, that no matter what life throws at you, if you're persistent and you say, hell no, I'm not going to quit, I'm going to fight another day, you can accomplish anything. And I want to show people that. And I believe that First Phorm and myself, we share those values. And I think